Now, the On Your Side forecast.
And what a wild weather day. We've seen a little bit of everything out there today. Beautiful rainbow making its way into downtown Boise in the last hour or so. If you snapped a picture of that, share it with us on Facebook. We posted one from our tower cam. You can leave it there in the comments. But meanwhile, gorgeous conditions up at Bogus Basin. Looks like it's snowing right now. And Redfish Lake seeing some snow accumulating throughout the day in the East Central Mountains, where they still have a winter weather advisory in place until tomorrow afternoon at 3 o'clock. Now, taking a look at the snow stake today, this is over the last 24 hours or so in Sun Valley. They got up to around 6 inches. They cleared the snow stake at 5 o'clock, and they've already picked up about an inch of snow in the last hour. So still seeing some steady snowfall in many mountain locations. A nice glow in downtown Boise right now as we're seeing some rain make its way into downtown Boise. 37 degrees right now. The winds are changing directions from time to time throughout the evening right now out of the south, 13 miles per hour for the Boise airport, but we could be seeing some gustier conditions over the next 24 hours as some of this more rain continues to move through our area. 25 mile per hour winds not out of the question. And hopefully you enjoyed the mid to upper 40s across the Treasure Valley today. We're not going to be seeing temperatures that warm for the foreseeable future. Our high temperatures will be below average for the next 7 to 10 days. That average temperature will be right around 41 degrees, but our highs are expected to top off in the mid to upper 30s, really until midway into next week. So hopefully you enjoyed the 40s today, although it felt pretty chilly because we had the wind out there and the rain. Temperatures finally into the 40s for Ontario. They got above 50 degrees today. 35 degrees in Baker City right now, 31 degrees in McCall, Mountain Home at 42, where we saw all kinds of weather through the area today. Ton of lightning as some rain tracked through the Mountain Home area around 3 o'clock today, bringing some locally heavy rain across I-84 as well. And then these winter weather advisories in place for eastern Oregon around Baker City, and Stanley and Sun Valley still seeing that winter weather advisory in place at this hour as well. So over the next 12 hours or so, as these temperatures start to cool off, some areas where we are seeing rain in the Treasure Valley could start to see a rain snow mix overnight tonight, and a slight chance of seeing some snow showers for your morning commute on Tuesday. So give yourself a little extra time as you're heading out tomorrow. Here's a look at that future cast. A mix of rain and snow around the valley as snow continues up in the mountains throughout the evening, and especially early tomorrow morning. This looks like pretty favorable snow for eastward of Mountain Home as you head towards the Magic Valley, and we could even see some snow along the interstate. So if you are heading east from the Treasure Valley tomorrow morning, be very careful. We could see snow accumulating on roadways and a chance of some of those snow showers starting to pop up in the Treasure Valley. Not out of the question, but we aren't really expecting much as far as accumulation goes. Now, as we get into the next couple of days, those scattered snow showers will become a little more isolated. Maybe a few pop-up showers still in the mountains as we get into Wednesday, but Wednesday for the Treasure Valley looks quite a bit drier. As far as how much snow to expect, we could still be seeing a few inches of snow accumulating where we have that winter weather advisory in place, about 3.5 inches possible for Stanley within the next 1 or 2 days, and same goes for Ketchum. Well, just trace amounts possible down here in the Treasure Valley, but Twin Falls could wake up to about 1.5 inches of snow tomorrow. So just be careful as you're heading out the door. You'll want to wake up with Good Morning Idaho, and Rachel Garceau will get you out the door safely tomorrow morning. Meanwhile, these temperatures overnight tonight, unlike last night, will be dipping below freezing. So that's where we see that chance of a rain snow mix. If this precipitation continues overnight, the Boise Mountains could even see a rain snow mix as we get into the day tomorrow. Much likelier to see snow up in the Long Valley for McCall. Temperatures much cooler there as well, only topping off in the mid 20s for many mountain locations, single digits to start the day in Stanley. They are still expecting several inches of accumulation over the next 24 hours for the East Central Mountains, and we could see accumulation for the Magic Valley as well, but only about an inch, but enough that could mess with your morning commute. So you want to be very careful. Give yourself a little bit of extra time tomorrow morning. Temperatures will be dropping down quite a bit cooler this week than what we have seen. We started the day today around 39, 40 degrees. So we basically spent most of the day in the 40s, but we aren't going to see the 40s for the week ahead.
I was gonna say, and even all the 40s off the board.
Yeah, even for really into next week and into Valentine's Day, it looks like we'll top off in the 30s and some cold mornings ahead. So
all right. Thanks, Karen.